Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing well. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about the peel off mask, and that is from the brand Ziva. So this is the Ziva's activated charcoal peel off mask, and this contains argan oil. This is a 60 grams package and it is suitable for all skin types. So as it contains argan oil, this argan oil helps in moisturizing your skin really well. And the activated charcoal is very good for skin, and these days activated charcoal comes in various face masks as well. Everybody is talking about peel off mask, so I thought why not give this a try. So in this video I'll be showing you how to apply the mask on your face and how to use this peel off mask. So before starting with the video, make sure that you subscribe to my channel and do not forget to hit that bell icon next to the subscribe button so that you get notified every time I upload a video. And yeah, and if at the end of the video, if you find this video helpful, then make sure to share and like this video as well. So let's quickly start with the review of this product. Now this also contains vitamin E, licorice extract and aloe vera in it. So these are all the ingredients that helps in brightening and lightening your skin tone. And it also helps in reducing the oil production from your face, and at the same time it helps remove blackheads and whiteheads from your skin. So basically the peel off masks are used for removing all the dirt and blackheads, whiteheads from the skin. I will apply this on my face and then we will see, does it really work on the face or not. The peel off mask comes in this tube, so this tube makes it very handy and is travel friendly because of the packaging. So I will be taking out the mask in my finger and applying it on my face. You make sure that you apply it in thick layers so that it becomes easy when you peel off, and try to avoid the areas near your eyes, and do not go near to your hairline because it will be painful when you remove the mask. Do not apply on your eyebrows, and please make sure that you avoid the eye area. So as you can see, I have completely applied the peel off mask all over my face. So let's see how long does it take to completely dry this peel off mask, and I will see you once after this mask is completely dried out. So as you can see, the mask has completely dried off and it's been more than 30 minutes. So I'll be peeling off the mask. You need to peel off from downwards to upwards. It is not very painful. So this is what my face looks after peeling off the mask. It's looking a bit brighter. So if you apply the paste properly, then it will come off in a single peel. Like in a single stroke, the whole mask will come off as one. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, make sure to like. And if you also have tried this face mask, then do let me know your experience by commenting down below. I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.